Hi, Pattaya TV Uncut is reporting now from Horseshoe Point on the dark side. We're here today, the home venue of Pattaya City, to watch them take on the Londoner. Now, the Londoner is top of the table at the moment, very close in terms of points. It's going to be a very, very tough game. I'm hoping to bring you all the action and get a couple of players in after the game for their reaction. So stick with us and hope you enjoy the game. Pattaya TV Uncut reporting now from Horseshoe Point. Now, unless you've had your head stuck down the bog for the last few days, you might have heard that there was going to be some confrontation between blue-shirted folks and red-shirted folks. Well, here is where it's at. We're right on the front line, and Pattaya City and Blue took on today the Londoner. It's been a top-of-the-table clash. Pattaya City team went 1-0 down and then recovered to win 3-1. A great result. Daryl, tough game today.
It always is against Hollander, particularly as we're a scratch team out today. But I thought I'd have been satisfied with a draw at half time, but second half, well, done the business, didn't we? You saw it yourself.
Yeah, well, it certainly kept the crowd on their toes, and there's a lot of support here for Pattaya City over the last few weeks, and increasing all the time. I'm also joined by Craig Banks, midfield dynamo. Craig, again, tough game. How did you rate the team's performance today?
I thought we played well the first half, went in 1-0 down. Probably deserved a little bit better. Got a hold of the game in the second half, and I thought we were worthy winners in the end.
Yeah, so I think overall, very enjoyable game. Been very fast action, fast paced all the time. And if you're able to get up here at Horseshoe Point for the next home game, we'll put the fixtures on the screen, or you can check out the website at Pattaya Uncut. And so from Daryl, Craig and myself, Eddie, for Pattaya Uncut, thanks very much for watching.